Previously on.
A mystifying hue, fit for a masterwork.
Did we do it?
You are a true artist, my friend.
The entryway to the clouded forest. Mysterious and beautiful. These mountains and woods, they feel oddly welcoming and serene. It's almost like coming home and seeing familiar faces. This feeling. The incredible feeling of being embraced by Pandora. The beauty of every tree, rock, and river etched forever in my mind. Everybody. The Sarentu, the other clans, the Resistance. They too should see these wonders this way and pass this knowledge to those who come after. What happened here? A signal? Better take a closer look. Anka, I've managed to put down the feral. It was a tough one.
Did it have an access code as well?
Yeah. I bet it's all I need to open the secure areas back at that PsyOps lab. Time I went back for some answers.
Let me know what you find.
Was like a mother for the Sarentu, and they've lost so much already.
Hello, Ajir. It's evening here. I've just made myself a tea. I think you'd like this one. A bit twiggy, but it's refreshing. I don't know. Everything tastes bitter these days. But it's not the tea. It's that you're not here to share it with me. Oh, you should see this new region, Aj. Frightening, but beautiful nonetheless. Such lichens and mosses. One of them is particularly intriguing in its cellular structure, perhaps to account for the very low light levels here. My work is all I have now. For some reason, I'm still here and you're not. So I owe it to you to make that count. Otherwise, I'm just left with why. And that is one question I have no hypothesis for. Anyway, I shall sign off for now. Until tomorrow, old friend. can hardly believe what Alma did, or rather, Pau.
I don't know how to move on, but we have to.
Rolling back the tide, one bucket at a time, aren't we? With the collectors online again, we can use their data to better understand the different mineral deposits in each. I won't bore you with the details.
It was nice to dig into some tech for a change.
And well dug, too. I'll let you know if I have any more field assignments. And here, please take this for all your hard work.
It's Priya, obviously. I don't know what day it is. Nothing makes sense. Alma's dead. Alma is dead. Oh, wow, that's weird. But you know what the really weird, screwy part is? There's this whole other Alma just walking around. She's not blue, and she's got tiny eyes. Do we all have such tiny eyes? I feel like good Alma is killed, and we're left with this other one who everyone hates. But really, it's the same person. Or is it? I don't know what to think. I'm not really the one for existential crises, but this is a real brain breaker. And I'm sad. My friend died. No, she was murdered. I know she did some bad things, but Nora had no right. I'm glad he's gone. Maybe he's glad too. He never liked it here. Never liked us, humans. But we're trying to help. Alma was trying to help. She was protecting them. She tried, right? Mercer's the bad one. That's all I know for sure. And that other Alma, she wants to hang out, just like old times, but she's not my friend. Not... I think I hear someone sending off.
Hey, Priya. I've stumbled on this outpost, but something is off. It's like they've abandoned it. Let me send you the coordinates. Hey, it looks like the outpost was attacked by a Thanator. It's done a lot of damage, but the RDA evacuated, so not many casualties.
What? Like one Thanator? Wow, this guy must be really special to scare them all off. I say guy, but maybe it's a woman. A woman Thanator? Wait, doesn't matter. Any idea where the RDA's gone?
They took their vehicles and left. I'll follow the oil and let you know when I've found them.
Say that old PsyOps facility is maybe 3 clicks southwest. I've got to find out what they did to this thing. Talk soon. Want to hear more about those octopuses?
Hey, I'm sorry, Priya.
Oh, no. Don't say you're sorry. Please.
The Thanator got to them. He didn't make it.
I should have sent someone sooner. I felt something was wrong. Dang it. But I didn't want to be dipped in panic for nothing.
He left a last message for you. He talks about an octopus?
Octopus. Yes, he didn't know they have 3 hearts, or that they can use tools. Biology nerd stuff.
He also mentions a PsyOps facility southwest of here. The RDA thinks that's where the Thanator could be.
Well, clearly that Thanator's on the move, so don't hang around.
I can finally let myself be. I find that what people eat shapes their dreams. I made this because it grants me powerful dreams. I do not know if it will work for you, but you should try.
Let's go, Storm!
Live to fight another day.
catch. The code from that feral worked on that door.
Such a great way to go. Not much I can do but sit here and record it. Damn monsters broke containment. Went ahead and ate the admins. Access codes and all. Oh, now they've got the run of the place. What do you call that? Irony, poetic justice. Damn. I hope I'm knocked out before they get in here.
The recording. Poor Hajir. The pain and fear in his voice. In the end, he decided he'd rather face death than inflict any more pain to the animals he loved so much.
Knowing he overcame his doubts and did the right thing, it helps.
Believe me.
father used to tell me the story of the stone.
Make your pick, friend. Friendly winds, Wanderer.
I hope the rest of the Kamitiri are nice. Home is nice. Most of the time.
The sisters are younger than kin, but they understand better than him the...
The Zeswa see you, friend. May your step be as light and easy as a child's. You share with the clan shares with you, and together we shall see all needs met. Seeing Haum's people would be interesting, but it is a long way.
Everyone.
face us better than anyone.
I am glad Haum has made a home with us. We have learned much from her.
Someone felled one of their metal birds.
Perhaps it fell back. Looking to gain an edge. Keep your head high.
Not make Zankei without way.
Make your pick, friend. Fly high and proud, like our kites.
What do you think it means?
That it is good to have a Zaku at your back.
Thamu is a dreamer, but he has a good heart.
You should bring more of your clanmates here. I am glad I went out to your resistance. It has brought us fine allies.
Yes, and not only allies, but friends.
Back when we were caged by the Sky People, I never imagined meeting people like the Zeswa.
I did not think we would see the Sarentu again either.
Old friends to help us with new enemies. There is balance in that.
A balance that will tip in our favor.
We have taught the Sky People not to underestimate us. And they will return, armed with that knowledge.
But we know them now as well, so let them come and test us. The Zeswa will be here.
Did you see?
Something to satisfy your hunger? A pleasure, I am sure.
I hope to see more of you.
You practice the moves until you no longer think.
Scouts.
last batch of arrows felt a bit heavy.
I wonder when our next feast will be.